But the angel that came to Daniel said, I've come with the answer to your prayer, and when I leave, I'm going to have to fight my way back through the same angels, and then I'm going to have to fight other satanic angels. And he also speaks about kings of Persia in the language of the King James, and I understand the prince was the supreme ruler, the kings were sub-rulers. So Satan had one super angel who was responsible to him for the whole kingdom of Persia. But this super angel had other angels that were responsible for different areas within the kingdom of Persia. I've learned that to be effective in ministry in a certain city, very often I have to identify the particular satanic power that's at work in that city. And it's different from city to city to city.